Unique project being compiled, and you're being asked to participate. It's called New Orleans by New Orleans. Joining us live in our studio to tell us more, we have Ryan Smolar, who is the project coordinator of Book by Author, to tell us about this. Thank you for being here.
Thanks for having me.
Now, let's talk about what's actually going on here. We're asking people to be a part of something called New Orleans by New Orleans. What does that mean?
Well, what we're asking is people to send in their stories, okay, whether it's, you know, humorous things that have happened to them, or the historical perspective of their neighborhood, or even family stories, anything that's about or set in or inspired by New Orleans.
Okay. So it doesn't matter who you are, as long as it's related to New Orleans, send in your stories. You want the stories. And then what do you do with the stories?
We're going to have a panel of local judges pick the 50 best stories.
Okay.
And then we go out to local artists and have them illustrate the stories. So in the end, you'll have a book that'll come out in New Orleans with 50 stories and illustrated by 50 artists in the community.
So these are real stories by real people telling them about their experience in New Orleans, and they'll be illustrated by local artists.
Absolutely. And you don't have to be William Shakespeare to submit.
Mm-hmm.
The stories are incredibly short. It's 600 words or less, which is basically a one-page story, and anyone can do it. I'm speaking tomorrow at a high school to try and get them engaged in the project. And in past books, we've published people everywhere from 14 to 89.
Wow.
Yeah.
What's the whole point of this project?
Well, it was really inspired by, there's a National Endowments for the Arts program called the Big Read, where the NEA basically encourages cities to read one book. And we thought, wow, that's a great idea. What if each city wrote one book?
Mm.
And so this is kind of a mission that we're on to help cities realize that potential.
And what have you gotten so far? Some people have already submitted stories.
Absolutely. We've gotten humorous stories, anecdotes, historical perspectives. We got a rap song called Dat Gumbo about,
really?
about how New Orleans is a big old melting pot of culture. We got a story from a woman who in the 60s led flower power hippie walking tours of the French Quarter.
Neat.
And we've gotten intense stories like a quadriplegic evacuation story from Katrina. So really the whole gamut.
As the saying goes, everyone has a story, right? So why not submit it, and it could be a part of this wonderful project. How can people find out more information? How can they get in touch with you?
Sure. The best way to find out more about the project is to visit our website,
mm-hmm,
which is bookbyauthors.org. And I'll spell that because it is a little bit of a mouthful. It's bookbyauthors.org. And that has all the information about the project, plus there's sample stories of books that we've published in the past so people can get an idea of where their story fits in.
Thank you for being here.
Thanks for having me.
Once again, Ryan Smolar, representing New Orleans by New Orleans. He is the project coordinator of Book by Author. Thank you.
Thanks for having
Wonderful
me.
Project.